November 5th is a big day, as it turns out, in the Facebook world.
Hackers say that's when they'll take down the social networking site to make the point that your information is not safe. It's being sold to the government. Our consumer reporter, Kristen Miranda, on your side, showing you how to protect yourself if it does happen.
Shannon Box logs onto her Facebook account several times a day.
My Facebook usage as a 19-year-old is pretty high.
She's checking in to see what her close friends are doing. But this website is also where she stores her favorite pictures, her friends' birth dates. It's how she stays in touch with people she hasn't seen in years.
My Facebook was completely gone. I would probably be in trouble.
Cyber expert Teresa Payton says there's a group of activist hackers that call themselves Anonymous who want to take Facebook offline on November 5th.
If they're trying to send Facebook a message and you a message, and for you to pay attention that your data is not all secure like you think it is.
And while no one is sure this will happen,
you know, this group is pretty persistent, and they tend to sort of get people around the globe who are very good at this type of thing. I mean, we've seen them take down really good companies. So I believe if they want to get in, they're going to get in.
So just in case, back up your photos, write down your friends' birthdays, and delete any super private information that you've posted on your Facebook account.
Definitely. That's definitely what I need to do.
And that's really good advice for all of us to do now, whether that November 5th threat becomes a reality or not. Kristen Miranda, WBTV, on your side.
Now time for your word of the week, bricked. You don't want something that's bricked.
Basically, you've broken your digital device beyond repair. So, for example, the kids might be playing on the Wii console and they're goofing around and they end up stepping on it or frying the console the way they're playing with it. And you might hear them say, oh my gosh, you bricked the Wii. And it just means that you can't repair it.
Oh, that's not good. There's more information about protecting yourself from email scams on the Protecting Your CyberTurf page. Just go to WBTV.com. Always good information there.
And when it breaks, you want to throw it like a brick. That's another way to get it.
And right, scream a little, too.
Yeah, scream a lot. Mm.